Hello everyone, today's video is a quick review for a product that I bought through Amazon and also direct to their website. They call the product is Model Ones. So I'm using a gel nail palette. The acrylic set, I ordered this one for 2 weeks on their website. The gel nail polish, I bought this one through Amazon. I've seen a lot of review in regards with the product, and some of the professional nail tech give a good review, and some of the home service, like those regular people who are just gonna use at home. The price is quite affordable, and acrylic kit is really, really good, and they have a great tools to use, and very well packed. Also, they do have some what you call this instruction when you're buying their products. They have their own usage manual for the gel nail polish, how to prep the nails, gel application, and also they also have the product information about the gel base and the top coat. I bought this one in Amazon. There's only two, and this one is direct to the website. That's included with the primer. The price for those one, including the primer, is $17.59 through their website. And the top and base coat without primer in Amazon is $14.99, so it's really good. The price is right. So for today's video, I'm going to use my natural nails to use the Model Ones gel nail polish. So I'm going to prepare my nails and hope you continue watching. I'm going to put all the description down below of the product, the website, and the Amazon, and the price. So if you have any question, and if you'd love to watch this video, please continue watching it until the very end. Hope you enjoy watching. Thank you. So my nails is ready. So I'm going to use a nail color, or Model 1's gel nail color. It's Calming Pink. It's number 0054 on my nails. And to make it done, I apply also a glitter on a ring finger and point finger. It's icy silver. So the only thing that I I've loved to have this gel nail polish is it's not really sticky, like there's no sticky layer on top of it, and I didn't really have any issue in regards of the stickiness on top once it's done. And it's really good to use the gel nail polish, and I do 2 layers of this color because it's just really light. Even if you're gonna put more color in it, it still would be the same. On my next video, I'm going to start using the acrylic powder that I bought as a starter kit. And I would highly recommend this product for users who are still learning the acrylic powder application, and also when you're going to use the gel nail polish. The price is so affordable, and they are available in the link in their website and also in Amazon. So I would highly recommend the product, and I love starting this. I'm gonna try using it, but for now I'm going to use this Model 1's So thank you for watching, and I love you guys so much. Please don't forget to watch, like, and subscribe on my channel, and don't forget to continue watching. Thank you so much.